Hi all, Alan from UltraSlo. I've got two clips here. One is water that is just dripping off of a leaf that I shot at 5,000 frames a second. And you can see in the drop, as it sort of pulsates as it's dropping off the leaf, that you can look in and you actually get to see the drop working as a lens, and it shows you the plants behind. We're going to try this shot again up close so that we get a better image of the plants behind it. That's a shot for another day. The second clip is using a spray bottle to spray water onto a leaf, trying to imitate how nature was doing it. So maybe we can make the water drops on a leaf happen a little easier and under better control. Little test for tabletop. Enjoy.